our country and the entire world has suffered from COVID-19, but to actually come to terms with the fact that American tax dollars were used to create COVID-19. This is something right out of a Dr. Frankenstein movie that shouldn't exist. It sounds much like a bioweapon. It's my personal belief that viruses should not be changed to where that they can rapidly be transmitted through the human population and kill people. And I think that's irresponsible science. And we need to find out who did it. And we need to hold everyone accountable for it.
We've had others on the show before who have said about what happened in that Wuhan lab, whether or not this was gain of function research or potentially even something where it was like purposely engineered. So no one quite knows what happened in that lab.
That's why we need to investigate it, and we need to hold everyone accountable. China knows, and they should be held accountable as well. They allowed millions of people to travel from Wuhan all over their country and then all over the world. And this virus spread everywhere, and many people have died as a result, and our economy has suffered. Children have been forced to stay home from school. Businesses have closed. People have lost their lives for the past year, all as a result of COVID-19. Dr. Fauci needs to be held accountable. He has a lot of answers to give. He needs to stop lying. There needs to be an investigation, and China needs to pay.
The media loves to say that, when Trump, they felt Trump was mishandling COVID, and they said Trump's got blood on his hands. I wonder if they're ever going to say Fauci's got blood on his hands.
They certainly should, because if, in fact, the truth comes out as it appears it is, then yes, Dr. Fauci does have blood on his hands, and President Trump was right all along.